escape this time, so hopefully we get some footage too. So there are a few horses around, but stay away from them. Got my kit, got the Sytong HT 88 add-on. It's proven to be a good piece of equipment. You can swap from using your scope to nighttime use with the IR. Anyway, here we go. Okay guys, I've spotted my first rabbit. Just over there. I don't know if you can see it through this. It's just there. Anyway, we'll see if we can get it. This is one I just got. Nice headshot. Here you go. Alright, I'm over here now. That's where I was. It's quite a good looking little spot. I like it up amongst the trees over there, but there's not many rabbits, so. Over this side. Hope to go over there and see if we get some. Okay, I've got about three up on this fence line up here, so I'm just gonna position myself here and see how we go.
Alright, so this is the HT88. This is 100 meters, using the onboard illuminator. So that fence line there is 100 meters, just over 100 meters. I've measured it before. Increase the max on my scope. You can see that. You know, you'd have no problem. This is a real guess. Oh, safety off. Interesting. So I've got to hold two over for 100 meters. Bit of right to left, anyway, that was the last one. So there you go.